What's good? It's your boy JC. And if you're gonna stay on YouTube right now on a consistent basis, you need to be watching consistent basis. And you getting that from one of the most consistent people in the game, baby. Consistent basis coming at you on YouTube. Bow.
Static versus J2, battle of the night, BDR, they putting on out here for the city, you feel me? We actually out here doing this shit, street knowledge, yo, street knowledge, we out here, bro, it's me and my nigga Static, you already know
that. How you calling the battle, man? Talk about your battle, man.
Killed that nigga, bro.
I'ma say I got the first, I might edge J2 the second, and then I took the third, no doubt.
Man, fuck that, he killed J2, man.
No doubt, I'ma be humble. I'ma be humble.
Hey. I'm talking the most shit. He killed J2. J2 had some okay bars. That fucking pulling out the paper was whack as fuck. That was lame as shit. We ain't come in battle rap to look up history on niggas. We came to spit bars. But low key, that was a classic though between Static and J2. That was a classic. But he's still a faggot and I want him next.
God damn.
I'm talking the most shit today.
Did you underestimate him?
Oh, yeah, most definitely. Most definitely. I still feel like I won, but he came with more than what I thought he would.
Listen, he just set him up so I could kill him.
Damn.
He just set him up so he could
kill
him.
This is the overkill.
This is the overkill. This is the fatality. Nah, this is the brutality. You feel what I'm saying? This is Mortal Kombat over here. When you step here, this is Tekken. When you step here, this is Mortal Kombat.
And
he
Goro.
Fuck Eddie Goro. I'm Sub-Zero with the nigga. I'm ripping the spines off these niggas.
Ryu.
I'm ripping the spines off these niggas. I'm blowing holes through these niggas and ripping the spine off them. I'm Sub-Zero to these niggas, bro.
Keep going.
I'm Sub-Zero to these niggas. Fuck that. I'm like Reptile. I'm spitting venom in these niggas' faces and splitting their shit in half. You feel what I'm saying? I'm talking to these niggas.
Oh, there you go. KD.
He's going to die. Don't even call him over here. He's dead. Ahead Atlanta. We gonna kill this nigga, bro. We gonna kill him. He ain't out shit. He dead. He ain't out nowhere.
But he's lightweight.
Go back to Texas. Take that shit back to Texas. And you really that prepared for me? And you ain't started writing yet? Come on, bro.
Next week, next Saturday. I already took out J2. I got Quay next. Y'all stay tuned.
All right.